Greetings, Internet. This is a 1 in 100 scale model of the Byzantine Dromon Lacedaemon. This vessel was commissioned in 1057 by Michael Mulbrex Mabrika during the reign of Emperor Michael VI of Byzantium. It was completed to launching in 1059 and eventually scuttled in 1071 after giving extensive service in the Mediterranean. It is an 85-foot-long vessel with around 135 souls on board when at full complement. It's twin-masted, with the foremast being of lateen sail and the rear-mast being of traditional rectangular design. It has 40 oars overall, arrayed 20 per side, with a bottom deck of 12 oars per side, each powered by a single rower, and an upper deck of 8 oars per side, powered by 2 rowers, one in a recessed seated bench, and the second standing on a running board. In terms of armament, let me show you its features. It has stone-throwing capable catapults, ballistas, both fore and aft, as well as an array of bolt throwers, one on each side to the fore, central towers, midships and aft, and one to each side on the aft as well. The Lacedaemon also has a complement of around a dozen archers, including in the crow's nest, and contains a complement of marines, a Lacagia of 16 men. Other features: it has a ram, and its figurehead is designed to give the perception that it of a Greek fire thrower, although the Lacedaemon does not have that capability. It has twin anchors, one on each side, corvus planks for boarding actions, access hatches, a crane for loading and unloading supplies, as well as both a ship's boat and a coracle. The rudder is twin, and the Lacedaemon also features a poop deck. Hope you enjoyed.